Welcome guys, how's it going? My name is Mikla, today I'm back with another video. Now today, in this YouTube video, if you couldn't have guessed by the title, I'm getting a dog today. It's called Skylar, it's a girl, and we're going out there today. We've already seen them, and we're getting a Border Terrier, but today we're going to go pick it up. We've got a cage downstairs for it, and I'm going to be like showing you our journey and stuff, and then when we get home, of course, I'll show you the dog. It's called Skylar, it's a girl, it's a Border Terrier, and I don't know if you saw my Q&A, it was about 3 months ago. I was going on about how much I wanted a dog. And as a family, we've always been talking about it, but we've never made it a real thing. And today, we're going to change that. First ever dog with the family, I'm so excited. And let's get on with the video. Come on. Alright guys, I just wanted to show you guys our setup. This is like the setup where the dog will be staying until she's about a certain age where she can start like sleeping wherever she wants. But this is the cage she'll be sleeping in until she's like around a certain age. So she's got a few like toys and stuff that we've got her. We're going to get her more, but we're going to see how much she likes these. And of course, we've got the food bowls. And yeah, as I said earlier, at a certain age, she's allowed out of the cage and she can sleep wherever she wants. But she's not allowed to go upstairs because, you know, we've got a cat. And if they don't get on too well, then at least that cat has somewhere to escape to. And of course, if the dog's upstairs, it's going to be a very messy house. So yeah, that's the setup so far. And I can't wait to get her. We're going there now. Let's get it. Alright guys, so we just picked up Skylar now and she's a bit scared coming back. But yeah, when we get back I'm going to get a few clips of her, but yeah, she's very scared. Alright guys, so we're nearly home now, about 5 miles out. The puppy's being better, it's not scared anymore. So when we get home, hopefully, we'll feel a lot better. So yeah, let's get home.
Aww. She's tired. I'm tired too, obviously.
Hello, Skylar.
Say hello.
Here you go.
Skylar. Skylar.
Alright guys, so me and Skylar, we're just chilling here and I just want to do the outro now. She's a very good girl. Well done, Skylar. Well done. Well done. Well done. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the like button down below. Be sure to subscribe to the channel if you do want it. We're really close to 200 subscribers. So, you know, smash that. She's licked my nose. Oh, she's off. She's off. Anyway, yeah, as I said, I'm really proud of Eric, so well done, Eric, and I'm proud of Skylar. So, yeah, I'm so excited. So just smash the like button for the pets, you know what I'm saying. All right, guys, see you in the next video. I'm going to go let her out for a wee-wee. Yeah, bye.